On July 30th, Dan Reichert was forced to remove himself from his place of work. That was due to a bat with his nemesis. Deep down, he knew he had been bodied, but he also knew that someday he would cheese it and win again. With nowhere else to go, he appeared at the home of his friend Alex Navarro. Several years earlier, Jason had bodied him, requesting that he get good. Can the two men share an apartment without driving each other crazy?